hides human organs in their apartment. And stop thinking about the booty.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. For a pal and a confident roommate. And if you keep working and inviting everyone to
hot candy corn and lots of sleep is the best remedy.
Do you think it's true?
Huh. That's a load of horse potatoes. I wish I was smarter. Or more smart. Or whatever. What should I do?
I hear reading is good for that.
Add more granola parfaits to your diet.
You're watching me, Newt. A UFO was sighted over Gay Plains. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's an octopus. These could have been the words the onlookers may have said. It turns out that the flying object was an octopus, just as one onlooker may have suspected. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
You should have come to me about this first. Why not the exact school? I was almost interested in that.
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Ezekiel Jesus Ezekiel, signing off.